Check out the 7-day forecast with highs in the 50s.